to help create a safe and prosperous society. This is the goal of the Aeronautical Research and Development at Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency, or JAXA. Flying has become so much a part of our world that it would be hard to imagine life and business without it. And global air transportation is expected to increase even more over the next 20 years, with a growth rate of around 260% forecast. Aviation is one of the fastest growing industries in the world. But the increase in air traffic will create more noise and more exhaust gases. The burden on the environment caused by aircraft has become a global issue. Another problem is increased air traffic congestion at airports. This must not be allowed to impact safety. In order to find solutions for these problems and to promote further development of Japan's aviation industry, JAXA's Aeronautical Research and Development is pursuing three research programs: ECAT, STAR, and Sky Frontier. But first, let's look at the aeronautical science and basic technology research which supports the three programs. The aeronautical science and basic technology research fields include aerodynamics, numerical simulation, and structural and materials technologies for both aircraft and spacecraft. Maintaining and continuing to make improvements to the test facilities is also one of its important roles. JAXA has the largest cluster of wind tunnels in Japan. Wind tunnel technologies developed over the years provide precise and reliable test data. JAXA's digital analog hybrid wind tunnel, which integrates conventional wind tunnel experimentation with supercomputer-aided numerical simulation, is an innovative technology that can provide highly accurate data at low cost. JAXA also promotes advanced research to explain complex fluid flow phenomena around the airframe. Aircraft and spacecraft need to be both light and sturdy, and they must be able to withstand the extreme environments they operate in. So another role for JAXA is carrying out research and development for creating new composite materials and innovative structural technologies. JAXA uses flight simulators for experiments on the ground, then proves the results using research aircraft in demonstration flights. These are some of the ways the research explores flight characteristics and airworthiness for greater safety in the skies. Now we'll look at JAXA's three research and development programs. First, let's take a look at the Environment Conscious Aircraft Technology Program, called ECAT. As its name suggests, the program targets environmental issues such as carbon dioxide emissions and noise around airports. Development of next-generation engine technologies is an important contribution to the drive to reduce the environmental impact of aircraft. To develop technologies required for highly efficient, lighter fans and turbines that can reduce fuel consumption, JAXA is carrying out tests to verify its effectiveness. Core engine technologies, which Japan has not much experience with up until now, and noise reduction technologies are also being studied. Noise is a serious issue for communities around airports. JAXA is developing ways to reduce the noise generated by wing flaps and landing gear, the major sources of airframe noise. JAXA is going to verify the technology's effectiveness using research aircraft. To design airframes that have better environmental performance, JAXA is making integral approaches combining lightweight solutions and drag reduction technology. Another program is the Safety Technology for Aviation and Disaster Relief Program, or STAR. It aims for safer skies and improved disaster relief response operations. JAXA has developed onboard safety avionics technologies that can detect clear ear turbulence in cruise altitude. Using its world-class Doppler LiDAR technology, JAXA is developing ways to reduce airframe shaking during turbulence and provide pilots with advance warning. The Great East Japan earthquake in 2011 affected a wide area, and relief operations were extremely difficult to execute in some locations. JAXA is developing a system that will integrate operations of aircraft and satellites to collect and share information and ensure more effective rescue efforts. Many airports in Japan handle high-density air traffic with short runways, and weather factors are the major contributors that reduce operational safety and efficiency. To protect air transport from snow, ice, lightning, and volcanic ash, JAXA is developing technologies that detect and predict the conditions of the airframe, runway, and weather around flight paths. The use of unmanned aircraft is growing in the private sector. At JAXA, studies are being made to expand its use for disaster relief and environmental monitoring. The last program we will look at is called Sky Frontier. Its challenge is to fulfill society's expectations for aircraft to fly faster, take off and land practically anywhere, and be environmentally friendly. JAXA's technologies on sonic boom reduction and drag reduction will lead the world in developing economical and eco-friendly supersonic passenger transport. JAXA's electric propulsion system successfully powered a manned glider. To make the system applicable for larger aircraft, JAXA is making continuous development efforts. Electric aircraft is a valid option that might bring innovative changes to our society. Hypersonic transport that can fly at Mach 5. Faster helicopters. And vertical short takeoff and landing aircraft. JAXA is exploring various concepts and enabling technologies for future aircraft. JAXA is shaping dreams into reality, developing new technologies that bring beneficial changes to the aviation industry and society. Aeronautical science and basic technology and three research programs at JAXA will contribute in the drive for a safe, secure, and prosperous society.
One giant leap for me.